feeling it today. That one's short. Another offensive board. Johnson to January. Huge three. Oh, my goodness. It is a one-point game. The last lead for Indiana was 38-37, and they have it again.
90%er.
Career 90% shooter, and she misses both.
The good news is Breanna Stewart has her back.
Can they trade two for three? Yes, they can. We'll give you the two, and we'll take the three instead.
Definitely be worth more than any of the points she scored. She wants the W.
Here's Langhorne back to Stewart to Langhorne again. Beautiful two-player game right there as Langhorne fed Stewart, dove right to the rack and scored. And Seattle now with a two-possession lead. Langhorne feeds Larkins inside back to Dupree. 19 on the shot clock, 28 on the game clock. January explodes, gets rejected by Breanna Stewart, and Seattle has the basketball. Defensive play of the game by your defensive player of the year last year, Breanna Stewart.
Oh,
my
that was
goodness.
Awesome. The ball handler to Stewart, and watch her spike Woo. That like an outside hitter. Oh, my gosh, that was a thing of beauty.